Happening now, the Arkansas State Police have activated a silver alert for missing Poinsett County woman. ASP issued the alert for Marsha Karen Williams. She was reported missing around 5 a.m. this morning. Williams was last seen in the 7900 block of McClelland Lane near Lake Poinsett, wearing white pajamas with Christmas trees. If you have seen her, call the Poinsett County Sheriff's Office at 870-578-5411. Again, that number is 870-578-5411.